One of the benefits of coming to Rogers Behavioral Health is our multidisciplinary team. We have board-certified psychiatrists, we have licensed psychologists, licensed therapists on site, along with a team of behavioral specialists, experiential therapists. I mean, we've got a huge team here, and you've got a lot of people looking out for one patient. So you've got a lot of eyes and a lot of different perspectives, and we come together, and with these different types of perspectives, we're really able to provide a more comprehensive level of care.
And we're all staffing our cases, so we all are very well aware of what's going on, not only in our clinic, but with each individual patient. And the patients feel that. Everybody knows everybody here, not just at the team level, but with the patients too. And that's really unique here.
Rogers is specialized. He's such an expert at obsessive compulsive disorder, depression, and anxiety. And the fact that this is a company that's been around for over 100 years. And so even though we're the first clinic to come out to the West Coast, it's not a new company. It's not a new business that's like a startup or something, but there's a history and support that we have moving forward.
For an area like the San Francisco Bay Area, what's very surprising is that you don't have many services or clinics out there that provide evidence-based, high-quality care, particularly for disorders like obsessive-compulsive disorder. In this area, we don't have many partial hospitalizations or even intensive outpatient programs that can provide this type of care utilizing insurance. So it's really wonderful that Rogers was able to enter this community and be able to provide these services and really make the community healthier as a whole.
Rogers Behavioral Health, Olivia speaking.
And then you come to this place where you're surrounded by people who care and you're surrounded by people who get it.
We do have two programs here.
And get the specific thing that you're struggling with, and to be in a place where you feel understood, that's amazing. And that's so, so important to being motivated to be in treatment, to being open to accepting help when you need it, and just allowing yourself to grow.
It's interesting to see them come in on their first day and how they're like, and then their progression as they go through treatment, and then how they are when they leave. It's like a lot of it is totally different, and that's really cool to see.
What we work on are skills or tools that we practice over and over again. You can't think your way out of anxiety or OCD. You have to do your way out of it. And that comes with practice. And practice is never going to make perfect, but practice makes progress. And progress is what we strive for, I think, not just as patients here at Rogers, but as human beings.
This is our adult experiential therapy room. And so these are all people who have come through our program. A lot of what we do here addresses our mind, which is what we need to be addressing, but there's so much more to the healing process. We even have a foot, which surprisingly came out beautifully. I wasn't expecting that. We do a lot of body work. We do art, music, drama. It's just about having a human experience and incorporating every part of ourselves, mind, body, spirit, and soul. And so I feel like when someone new walks into this room, they just feel the warmth and the support of all of these hands.
We offer fun Fridays where patients can feel uplifted during this challenging time in their lives.
Recovery is about being able to attain and live the life that you want to live. And for most people, having some amount of fun is a really important part of life.
There we go.
You know, while we're treating a really serious condition that can be very debilitating, if recovery meant that we don't get to have fun ever, then it's just like still suffering.
Come on in. Meet a staff member. Take a tour. The fact that we can give one-on-one specialized care is a game changer for providers and for patients.
The outcomes that we have are fantastic. People come in and one of the things that they often remark is, oh my gosh, you know, we actually got better. A lot of these folks are getting better in general. And I think that's a hallmark of Rogers, is that this isn't just a place for people to come in and to be while they're in distress. It's a place to actually get better and to change your life.
Yeah.